こんにちは。
こんにちは。
Wow, this is an honor because I've seen you in Azumanga Daioh and Love Hina, and really my legs are shaking right now. My question is, what was your favorite role out of being Luka, Sakaki, and Motoko?
Luka to Sakaki.
I can't make a decision. I'll say Luka for now.
Luka's one of my favorite vocalites.
Arigato.
When your time is to say, you have lent your voice to a variety of adult titles such as Viper GTS and The Moral Sisters. Were these roles particularly any more difficult or embarrassing than your normal roles?
I don't act in that kind of game with my name. You Asakawa. So I don't know.
Othman, when you did Bogum Crisis, what did you like most about it? And also, what was your favorite song by Chris?
バブルガムクライシスが私が初めて主役をやった作品なので、ものすごく嬉しかったのを覚えてます。オーディションをして合格して初めて主役ということで、すごく嬉しくて、キャラクターもクールで、ストーリーもクールで、全てが私の好みでもあったのでものすごく幸せだったのを覚えてます。曲はやっぱオープニングの You Know という曲が一番好きです。
Since Babylon Crisis was the first title that I played the lead role, I was very happy when I heard the audition results. And I was very happy with the cool character I was playing and a very cool storyline. So I really loved the experience. And I have to say, my favorite song is You Know.
Thank you.
Konnichiwa. I actually came to this panel by accident. And I did! And then when I found out that you were here, I was like freaking out. But my question is, how do you prepare to act your characters? Like, how do you get into character?
Lucky. もらった資料、設定資料を読んで、そこから先、自分で、いろんな想像力を使ったりとか、今までの経験を踏まえたりとかして、そのキャラクターにこう肉付けをしていくっていう順番になりますね。
Firstly, she makes the frameworks by reading the scripts and whatever materials they give her.And then she uses her imagination and real life experience to add meat to those bones.
Arigato.
Hi.
My question is, do you have a favorite anime character in general besides the voice character you played as?
Rufus Shinra from FF7 is my
type. Mine too.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
I was wondering if you could say your favorite line as writer from Fate/stay night.
Writer? 彼があの一番好きなセリフ、あ、あなたは優しく殺してあげます。
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
You did a little voice in Naruto Shippuden, right? Out of all the characters in Naruto, who did you like best? Can you repeat the question? Out of all the characters in Naruto Shippuden, who do you like best?
Naruto?
Naruto Shippuden. これが一番好きなキャラクターです。
の中で私が一番好きなキャラ。風花という役を、敵の役をナルトの中でやったことがあるので死んじゃったんですけど、それ
風花のキャラクターは kind of died。
Thank you。
はじめまして。
はじめまして。
I often read on your blog、when you go to voice training, what do you actually do in voice training?
音程の取り方とかっていうのは意外とやっていなくて、とにかく今は体の使い方、声の出す時のどういう声を出す時に体のどの部分を使うかとか、呼吸の仕方とか、ボイストレーニングというよりもフィジカルトレーニングみたいな感じで、体にを楽器と考えて、どの部分を使って、高い声低い声を出していくかというトレーニングを今ずっとやってます。
ありがとうございました。
It's not much a question about pitch、but it's more about how do you use my body and what parts of my body I use to create my voices. So it's not really voice training but more like physical training, because、they always tell me that my body is a musical instrument.
ありがとう。
はじめまして。
はじめまして。かっこいい。
I was wondering, what would you say is the biggest difference for voicing characters for animes compared to voicing them for visual novels or video games?
うん。一番大きな違いは、アニメーションはみんなで撮るもので、ゲームとかドラマ CD とかは、あ、ドラマ CD は違うな、ゲームは一人で撮ることが多いということが一番大きな違いになります。
The biggest difference would be that in anime you have all the characters recording together, but in games you record by yourself.
ありがとうございます。
ありがとう。
はじめまして。
はじめまして。
私、はるかの時の中で大ファンです。今年ははるかの10周年ですよね。
はい。
10周年イベントの DVD も見ました。
ありがとう。
今回、浅川さんの本人と出会えて本当に嬉しいです。
ありがとう。
私の質問は、浅川さんはいつもはるかの中で悪いものを演じましたね。でも私は好きです。シェフとか、カズヒトとか、平の清盛ですね。浅川さんはこの人たちの中で誰が一番好きですか？
かなる時の中で。ありがとう。どうもありがとう。
If you're gonna ask a question in Japanese, please repeat the question in English for the audience, please, so that I don't have to interrupt Asakawa-san to interpret your question to the audience.